This video aims to provide an overview of DAC statistics with a special focus on statistics beyond official development assistance, or ODA. The DAC is the Development Assistance Committee of the OECD. We collect and publish data on external resource flows, that is, financial resources, goods, or services from countries providers of development finance to developing countries. These flows include operations extended with both developmental and commercial motives. DAC statistics distinguish between official and private sources, and concessional and non-concessional flows. Concessional flows are those extended at conditions below market rates. ODA resources are concessional flows extended with a developmental motive by the official sector to developing countries. It is the most well-known part of DAC statistics. However, there is a growing recognition that more attention should be given to development finance beyond ODA. So what are non-ODA flows? In the current DAC statistical framework, non-ODA flows include other official flows, private grants, and private flows at market terms. Beyond these categories of resources, the DAC is also interested in analyzing how remittances and guarantees contribute to development. Now, let's have a look at the data. Here is the trend of ODA versus non-ODA flows extended to developing countries over the past 11 years. As seen in the chart, ODA alone provides only a partial picture of total resource flows to developing countries. Non-ODA flows have gained importance over time. However, they are not equally distributed across countries. While these flows account for over 80% of the total resources in middle-income countries, they represent less than 20% of resources received by low-income countries. Flows beyond ODA have always been collected by the DAC, but they are less detailed and complete than statistics on ODA flows. This is why the DAC is working to improve the quality, coverage, and policy relevance of flows beyond ODA. For more information on non-ODA flows and the new DAC workstream to improve its statistics in this area, visit our website or just click on the links here. Thank you for listening.